The Viking has his own house with a lot of things inside. He never can find his fleece, the axe, the helmet, his mittens, the keys, and his shield. They are in unusual places. The helmet is under the table. The axe is behind the armchair. The mittens are next to the door. The shield is in front of the table, and his keys are in the glass. The girl Viking has her house too. All her things are in her house. Her fleece, her axe, her pink helmet, her red mittens, the keys, and her heart-shaped shield. They are all in their places. This is her wardrobe. Her fleece is in front of the Viking teddy bear. The axe is on the sticks. The mittens and the helmet are next to the vase, and shield is behind the wardrobe. Where are your things in your room?
Hello! Now you will know how to use present simple. My father and I sail the ship every week. I sail the ship every week. My father sails the ship every week.
We sail usually, every day, always, often.
What do you do every week?
I sail the ship every week.
Does my mom sail the ship?
No, she doesn't.
What does she do when we sail the ship?
She cooks dinner every day.
Let's take mommy with us to the sea, daddy.
Of course, little Viking.
Mother sails, father sails, son sails, every day. We sail every week. Mother doesn't sail on Monday. Father doesn't sail on Tuesday. Son doesn't sail on Friday. We don't sail on weekdays. Do you sail in your country? Does your mom sail? Does your dad sail? Do your friends sail?
Tell me about your family and your boat.